agenda item 5A. This is R-1-2024-15. It's the Loch Winn Farms LTD. This involves 62 acres. It's located at Loch Laurel and Carroll, Ulmer. It currently is RA, and the request is for R-1 and RA, and it will be served by well and septic. Mr. Billy.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good evening, Commissioners. As stated, this is a request to change two parcels, or the parcel and a portion of another, from its current RA to R1 density. The general motivation is for a subdivision to be developed in accordance with county standards. It does have road frontage on Loch Laurel and Carroll Ulmer, with proposed access currently off of Loch Laurel. The property lies within the urban service area, also within the rural residential character area. And you'll note that it is within a groundwater recharge area, and there are some wetlands denoted on the properties. This is again the 62-acre portion instead of the entire 150-acre total combined tract. Again, this is the 62 acres here in yellow that is only being asked to rezone to R1. The remainder shall be left in RA if approved. Here's a conceptual layout. Again, this was done on 1 1/4 acre minimum lot size based upon wetland standards. These wetlands still have to be delineated and go through public health review as well as additional studies by engineering and design professionals. So this is just an overlay of the neighborhood as upon its current property based on the aerial. Now, the Planning Commission did not meet and give an official recommendation at their August meeting, and therefore staff recommends that the case be remanded to the Planning Commission for consideration at their next September 30th meeting, and that the official public hearing be re-advertised for the Board of Commissioners meeting on October 8th.
Commissioners, any questions? All right, what I'd like to do is get a motion then to table this to the September 30th meeting for the Planning Commission, and then it will be heard by the County Commission on October the 8th. And that advertising then would be, set those dates, and that's when we hear the case.
Mr. Chairman, we table.
Okay, we have a motion to table. Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, all in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, motion carries.